The year is 2030. You're applying for a job that didn't even exist 5 years ago. Sound crazy? Let's talk about it, and let's face it, the future is looking pretty high-tech. I mean, we've got AI doing some seriously mind-blowing things, and it's not just sci-fi anymore. We're talking entirely new career paths emerging right now, powered by artificial intelligence. So, in this video, we're diving deep into 10 futuristic AI jobs that I think are going to be huge by 2030. We'll break down what each job actually involves, who it's a good fit for, and the skills you need to get started. Let's get into it. All right, first up, we have the AI personality designer. Imagine being the one to create the personalities of our AI companions, assistants, you name it. Think about the voice assistants we interact with every day. Siri, Alexa, Google Assistant. Now, imagine designing their personalities, their quirks, their sense of humor. They use a mix of psychology, linguistics, and creative writing to craft these digital personalities that feel real, relatable, and engaging. It's about understanding human interaction, emotions, and how AI can enhance our lives. To get started in this field, you'll need a solid understanding of AI fundamentals, natural language processing, and a knack for storytelling. Start by experimenting with chatbot building platforms, dive into language models, and let your creativity run wild. Who knows? You might just create the next big AI personality that everyone falls in love with. Next up, we're stepping into the metaverse with virtual architects. You know how everyone's hyped about virtual reality and augmented reality? Well, someone's got to build those immersive digital spaces, right? Imagine designing breathtaking virtual landscapes, futuristic cities, or even recreating historical landmarks with incredible detail, all in the digital realm. This goes beyond just 3D modeling. You're crafting experiences, considering user flow, interaction design, and even incorporating sensory elements to make these virtual spaces feel as real as possible. If you're interested in architecture, 3D design, and have a passion for VR and AR, this could be your calling. Start by mastering 3D modeling software like Blender or Maya, learn the principles of spatial design, and get familiar with game engines like Unity or Unreal Engine. The world of virtual architecture is wide open, and as VR and AR technology continues to advance, the demand for skilled virtual architects is only going to skyrocket. 8. Let's talk about digital therapy, where AI makes a real difference. Access to traditional therapy isn't always easy. AI bridges the gap with digital therapists. They provide personalized mental health support. AI analyzes data to offer insights and coping mechanisms. Interested in psychology and tech? This field is for you. Chapter 4. AI assisted educator. The future of personalized learning. We all know the one-size-fits-all approach in classrooms doesn't always work. But what if we could tailor education to each student's needs? That's the power of AI-assisted education, and it's transforming the way we learn. AI-assisted educators aren't being replaced by robots, they're using AI as a powerful tool to enhance their teaching. Imagine having AI assistants that can personalize lesson plans, track student progress, and identify areas where students might be struggling. This allows educators to focus on what they do best, inspiring, mentoring, and providing individualized support to each student. If you're passionate about education and excited about the potential of technology to improve learning, this is a field to watch. Start by exploring educational technology platforms, learning about AI in education, and consider pursuing a degree in education or instructional design. Chapter 5. Autonomous vehicle operator. Steering the future of transportation. Let's be real, self-driving cars are no longer a thing of the future, they're here. And with that, comes the need for people to manage, monitor, and ensure the safe operation of these autonomous vehicles. That's where autonomous vehicle operators come in. Think of it like air traffic control, but for autonomous vehicles. You're monitoring routes, traffic patterns, and stepping in remotely to handle any unexpected situations or emergencies. This role requires a unique blend of technical skills, problem-solving abilities, and a calm demeanor under pressure. If you're fascinated by autonomous technology, have a knack for logistics and safety protocols, and want to be at the forefront of the transportation revolution, this could be the perfect fit. Start by researching autonomous vehicle technology, exploring online courses on self-driving systems, and consider pursuing a degree in robotics, engineering, or computer science. Chapter 6. AI Ethics Officer, the Guardian of Responsible AI. As AI becomes more powerful, it's crucial to ensure it's being used ethically and responsibly. That's where AI ethics officers come in. They're like the moral compass of the AI world. AI ethics officers are responsible for identifying and mitigating these risks, ensuring that AI is developed and used in a way that aligns with human values. They work closely with developers, policymakers, and the public to establish ethical guidelines, address concerns about privacy and discrimination, and promote transparency in AI systems. If you're passionate about social justice, ethics, and want to shape the future of AI in a responsible way, this could be the perfect path for you. Start by learning about AI ethics principles, exploring online courses on data privacy and algorithmic bias, and consider pursuing a degree in philosophy, law, or public policy with a focus on technology ethics. Chapter 7, AI Enhanced Healthcare Specialist, The Future of Medicine. AI is revolutionizing healthcare. AI enhanced healthcare specialists lead the charge. AI diagnoses diseases, personalizes treatments, and assists in surgeries. AI analyzes medical images with incredible accuracy. AI-powered robots assist in complex surgeries. Specialists bridge medicine and technology. They enhance diagnosis, treatment, and patient care. Passionate about healthcare and AI? This field has endless possibilities. Learn AI in healthcare through courses and degrees in medicine or data science. Chapter 8, Smart Home Designer. Creating the homes of tomorrow, today. Imagine a home that anticipates your needs, adjusts to your preferences, and makes life easier and more enjoyable. That's the promise of smart homes, and smart home designers are the architects of this connected future. Smart home designers need to understand the interplay between aesthetics, functionality, and cutting-edge technology. If you have a passion for interior design, a knack for technology, and love the idea of creating homes that feel both luxurious and futuristic, this could be your dream job. Start by researching smart home technologies, experimenting with home automation platforms, and consider pursuing a degree in interior design, architecture, or even computer science with a focus on human-computer interaction. Chapter 9, AI-driven financial advisor, investing in your future intelligently. Managing finances can be complex, but what if AI could help us make smarter investment decisions? That's the idea behind AI-driven financial advisors, and it's changing the landscape of personal finance. AI-driven financial advisors use sophisticated algorithms and machine learning to analyze market trends, assess risk tolerance, and recommend personalized investment strategies. They can process vast amounts of financial data in real time, identifying opportunities and potential risks that humans might miss. If you have a head for numbers, a passion for finance, and an interest in how AI can be used to make smarter investment decisions, this could be an exciting career path. Start by learning about financial modeling, exploring online courses on algorithmic trading or quantitative finance, and consider pursuing a degree in finance, economics, or computer science with a focus on data analytics. Chapter 10, AI Research Scientist, Pushing the Boundaries of What's Possible. Finally, we come to the pioneers of the AI revolution, AI research scientists. These are the brilliant minds developing the algorithms, models, and technologies that are shaping the future of AI. AI research scientists are working on everything from developing AI systems that can diagnose diseases with superhuman accuracy, to creating robots that can learn and adapt to complex environments. This field demands a strong foundation in mathematics, statistics, and computer science. If you have an insatiable curiosity, a passion for solving complex problems, and a desire to be at the forefront of technological innovation, a career as an AI research scientist could be incredibly rewarding. Start by strengthening your math and programming skills, exploring online courses on machine learning and deep learning, and consider pursuing an advanced degree, master's or PhD in computer science, artificial intelligence, or a related field. The future is now. Which AI job will you choose? So there you have it. 10 AI jobs of the future that are already starting to emerge. The resources are out there, the opportunities are growing, and the future is ripe with possibilities. AI isn't just about replacing jobs. It's about transforming industries and creating new avenues for us to thrive in this tech-driven world. So which one of these AI jobs would you choose? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on more awesome content like this. Peace out.